at the fair?
Yeah!
We're gonna have our market beef and our dairy steer both come out, and this will complete our open class show today. Both of these animals belong to Jennifer Klyjewski. We just want to thank everyone for coming and watching the show and encouraging our beef show people today. Again, one last shout out to Wittis for purchasing beef barn t-shirts for all of the exhibitors. And then a thanks to Jim Johnson, Bob Sandvig, and Wittis for purchasing the gates that make the show arena out there for us to use today. Also to the Federated Co-op for providing the overall female prizes. So thanks for all of our sponsors. They really make this show happen, and we thank all our exhibitors for taking the time and energy and money to help us put on a great beef show today.
To round out our beef show for today, first I thank Carlton County for inviting me up here to do this. Really enjoy judging county fairs and regional shows, and do quite a bit, you know, 8 to 10, 12 of them a year. Last year with the fake virus, I only got to judge 2 shows, so that really kind of ruined my summer. I really enjoy coming out and visiting with other beef people and looking at cattle and all aspects of the livestock. So it's been a good show, haven't had a ton of numbers, but I think the quality run pretty deep, so I appreciate that. The sun kind of went down a little bit, so otherwise you guys would have seen a snowman melt away here probably if it would have kept the sun coming out. But anyways, we got 2 different divisions out here. We got a dairy steer, we got a beef steer, and we got this jersey for the dairy steer, and I kind of really like this one. Here's one that structure-wise, he's built pretty good. He's got a good foot, he's really sound, yet he's got a lot of natural thickness and muscling to him. He's coming in his condition. He's not there yet, but he's coming. And you know, it's nice to see one that comes with some condition on him and have some meat muscle into him. I kind of joke, you know, we come from Morrison County, I'm in the heart of dairy country, and you know, I judge a lot of these shows, and we get to the dairy steer show, and usually you run into all the dairy steers are taller than I am, and I weigh more than them. At least this isn't the case, so I really appreciate them coming in with a dairy steer that's that nice with coming along in this condition. So anyways, we'll move on to the beef steer. Here's one, he's maybe not a show steer per se, but boy, there's a lot of good in him. You know, he's got a good foot, he's sound, he's really good, strong up through his chest. One that's got a good top into him, he's got a lot of muscle shape. He's another one that's a little bit greener in his condition, but he's coming along. He's got some condition, you know, maybe a little more feed. I think he'll hit his end target about where he needs to be to make these people their most profit they can make off him. I think he's just a well-balanced type steer. Let's congratulate these 2 exhibitors to round out our beef show. Okay.
help them clean it out. All right, Justin, can you drive it off of there? That's good. Put it back over by the trailer.
He weighed 2,560 pounds, trying to beat the distance Theo Anderstrike. How did I say that? Anderson. Did you write all these yourself? Okay.
Barney with a 6, 269.